I'm very disappointed in YouTube right now. So apparently they won't advertise people with less than 10,000 views in total. I mean, I guess it's understandable. I only have 5,000. Ah! I only have 5,000. So. It was like a kick in the balls.